police dude just standing under the dude just laying on the ground.
Yeah.
Man, what?
Oh!
Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up. Now I got it like they gave it to me. But I took it, they ain't give it to me. She really do it to me. God knew it for me. Yeah, it really fit, it's a shoe in for me. I started hooping for the Nike check. I play tennis for the Rolex. I be in Miami, never seen a beach. Fucking up out in blue when you saw me. She was all on me, had to get her off. I just came to get these women in these fits off. I'm everywhere, I just didn't get no pics off. You was there, shit, you saw me get my shit off. Oh, you heard about it. Damn, these niggas love to gossip. Damn, I had to get it poppin'. I ain't had no running game, I ain't had no option. Now I really got it. I really do, I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do, she really got it. I had to do it. She came through it, nigga, I had to do it. I really do, I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do, she really got it. Yeah, I had to do it. She came through. Damn, I love it when they get it. She know I got it. Fuck a critic and a cynic. Invite her over, I ain't expect shit. But alcohol for dinner, turn the gun for breakfast. Exit stage left on some clever shit. Like, gotta pick up my pops from the airport and shit. White lies and shit, told y'all I ain't shit. I'm Federer with the serve, Kershaw with the curve, Tony Stewart with the swerve. I'm so sincere, damn I love it when they throw it back. My little quarterback, I had to run it back. Yeah, I had to leave so I could bring it back. Look, the real is back, how real is that? I pull up in something, I buy like it's nothing. Nike tech on a dresser, you wanna style her, I wanna undress her. Then give her the best of, it's no compilation. My niggas been flexing, damn, it's muscle memory to us now. Before I was up, I had to stay down, yeah. Now I bat 1,000 now, bankroll 100 million now. I really do, I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do, she really got it. I had to do it. She came through it, nigga, I had to do it. I really do, I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do, I really got it. I had to do it. She came through.
Hey guys, so just finished the sick mic session. It was pretty good, it was intense. What do you think?
Yeah, man, it was a good session, man. It's good to catch a session with your boy, Emmanuel. You know, hopefully we can get, hopefully you can come over to England and we can grab a session together. But like, you know,
that's the plan, you know.
It's in Ireland now, so
yeah.
You know, we're gonna make do what we can. I came over here, so we can like have a session with everyone.
You're here for a week and you're gone.
Here for a week and Friday? Gone Friday. So,
yeah.
You know, my voice is gone, as you can see. I mean, it's been the same. Like, last week.
You know, so, like, you know, like. Leg day was good, you know?
Leg day was good, man, you know. Yeah. You man, I haven't trained legs in about a few weeks since the competition. So it's good to like attack it again. Hopefully to like gain some more size to the hamstrings. My quads are okay, but you know, hamstrings, because like, you know, if your quads are dominant, like you may like get some injuries with your hams.
Yeah.
So you got to build up in hams, you know. So yeah, man, it was a great session.
Never mind him, his legs, his quads are quite big, you know, and his hamstrings. So, you know, we're getting there, We started him when we were young together, so.
Yeah, man, he's my brother, man. Iron Brothers, man.
Iron Brothers, hey.
Simeon Panda, Ulysses of the future.
We are the new generation. Simeon Panda right here, Ulysses.
Stay tuned, guys. We're going to be doing bits.
Yeah. Bits. So, we'll probably get a next session, probably Wednesday again.
Wednesday, yeah. We'll hopefully hit, like, back and by session.
Yeah.
And you guys will see how we get our massive cover backs.
Yeah.
You know, mostly genetics, I should know. Genetics
and hard work, you know.
People just say like, you know, the BBC.
Yeah, people like you know, the people out there just like to say, oh yeah, it's all genetics, but it's not all genetics. It's hard work as well.
Genetics plus hard work.
Yeah.
Genetics plus hard work, you know, you can do a lot. Like, you know, yeah. You can like change the game. So you just got to put in the work.
And we are going to change the game. Simple as.
We're so. Only young, man. We're only 19. Like, you know, give us a few years.
I'm 19, he's 19, you know?
And we're natural also, so don't be saying yeah. Shit, like, don't be saying fucking voids, because we're natural. Box is free to anyone saying voids. You know, natural for life.
Yeah. But nah, session was good. We hit a chess session, was it last week?
Yeah.
But we couldn't record it, because, you know, the gym were being pricks and all that. So,
we couldn't record our chess session in the gym, yeah. But sure. We're going to try to sneak this one in the next time.
Yeah.
And I'm
going to try and be extra sneaky now. So.
A sly little session, like, you know.
Yeah.
Well, do what you got to do, Mike. We got to give you guys the content, like, you know. We got to be spokespeople for our generation. Especially people that would make some epic gains, man.
Ugh. So true. So, yeah. Anyways,
we'll catch you later, anyways.
We're about to get some food and hang out.
Where do you want to get some food?
I don't know where you want to get some food.
Bujum.
See, Simeon and Ulysses can never decide where to eat.
You can go Bujum and get a massive Dorito. Like, you know how they do it in America with their own, Chipotle. You know, a Bujum is like the Irish Chipotle, man.
So I guess, you know, Bujum it is then.
Man, you do Bujum, get a massive wrap. Burrito.
You're gonna pay?
You're paying, man. For
okay, alright.
Okay, cool. I spent way too much money here already, man.
Yeah, whatever.
Actually, we pay for ourselves. You pay for yours, I pay for mine.
Okay.
I think that's the deal, man.
All right. Good.
All right.
So that's a wrap, guys. Catch you in the next video.
Take it easy, guys.
Peace. Simeon and Ulysses Jr. out.